in the circle, smoking that purple. And if you smoking huff, then go that way. Homie, just get a Dutch and let's roll up that. Roll up, there ain't nothing like that purple. Purple, every time we ride up, homie, we be hired up. In and out of lanes, I be in and out of dames. Speaking our name, better watch what you say about us. We'll come and leave you leaking out your brain. Shipping ain't a thing, we be in and out with Kane. If it's homeboy, we'll teach you how to slang.
Pidoppin', you know what it is, man. It's Lex Diamond, man. Word up, man. Raekwon, man. Reppin' Ice Water Inc. Wu-Tang forever, nigga. Word up, man. We chillin' right now on Drugs on Music, nigga. It's real shit going on right here from the block. Word up, man. All the feds, man. Fuck y'all niggas, man. Come get us, faggots. Peace.
Throwing darts at you niggas with the force of 80 midgets. Y'all said I'm throwing darts at you. 80 midgets.
80 midgets.
Imagine 80 midgets running at your ass, man.
Yeah, what up, you heard? It's your boy Dragon representing Double R. What up, the Cocaine City? You already know what it is. February 10th, Dragon, 2nd, I'm gonna be in stores. Holla at your motherfucking boy.
What up? It's your boy Shells. I'm in the house with Cocaine City, Drugs on Music. Album coming real soon, J Records. Hottest nigga, unsigned, put a mill up, you signed, put your deal up. Trey Side, we in the house, Block Burners. J Records, album coming real soon. Y'all at the Grammys. Y'all getting best new DVD, and I'm getting best new artist of the year, best songwriter of the year, best new looking artist of the year, all that stuff.
Cocaine City, BX is the borough. Remy Ma, hottest chick on the market. Slap the shit out of you. Pop off.
Put up your house, your band.
Poor God, Bruce, shout out to my 109 gangsters.
LB, nigga. Yeah. Freaking
tired,
nigga,
tired. Yeah, I'm in the hood,
Southside 134, Gorilla Gang, Bangers, whoever's side we going down. Southside 134, rest in peace, Freaking Tired, Gangsta Flip, Kev, Robbie Rob, Mike, you know my squad.
All
you know,
my niggas.
134, Southside.
I'm a 134 guy, bro, Southside, man. I done did so much on this block. I'm talking about shootouts and bro, Dado, slinging crack, dope, haze, muck. Whatever. Never sold no Lucy's though, nigga. Never. Not me. You know what I'm saying?
Cocaine City. Bitches don't know nothing about no coke. Bitches don't know nothing about no keys. Y'all don't know that these niggas is trying to fucking charge me 24 fucking brick right now. Y'all don't know none of that. So it's stressful to her right now. Shit is really crazy. All day. I spit cocaine, baking sodas to track. So every flow I cook up is gonna come back crack. That bitch is so trash.
This is Pee Wee Kirkland from MTV. Who's got game? You ain't ballin' if you ain't G-ballin'. If you gon' crunk, gon' get it crunkin' then.
Get it crunk, get it cried. Get it crunk, get it cried. Get it crunk, get it.
It's Pee Wee Kirkland here, that gangster nigga, that's don't do nothing but give gangster love to everybody across the country. So that's why youngsters feeling me all across the country. And I guess it's almost apropos, man, on some real gangster shit that we talking right now. Because in my life, in my reality, everybody I associate, all the kids I associate was in the street selling dope, man, trying to make shit happen in there. Because that's how real it is, man. You know, either you're going to sell dope, you ain't going to stand around and starve to death. Keep living in projects because you're living in prison anyway. You want something better. You can't keep seeing these videos, all the cash, the bling bling, everybody making money, and you sitting back. I mean, ain't no sitting back no more. You're going to either go out and get money, you're going to flag, you're going to get in something. Trust me, you understand what I'm saying? What you think about that pay-per-view?
Yo, for real. I mean, I'm from the hood, man. I'm from the street. Anybody who know me, man, my name ring bells in New York, man. Pay-per-view and out of state. Pay-per-view, everybody know me, man. I ain't with all that foolishness, man. We was getting it popping for real. But like I said, Pee-wee told me we got to change it up. You can't be running around like you crazy, man, in the street, man, because eventually it's going to come to an end. So that's why we started stepping in with the music, started making the music a reality, you know what I'm saying? But you don't know what these hot slugs will do to you. I might cut up your wife, dump her in a lake. We won't leave her beautiful. These gangsters, we ain't new to you. We clapped up a few of you. Boom, break, duct tape, and wrapped up a few of you. Call your mom, tell her get ready for your funeral. It's paper chase, it's pay-per-view. What the fuck you wanna do? I lead a club and skate with two actresses and take it too. You'll be surprised where these rich bitches take it to. Young bitches, old bitches, all them wanna taste of you. Is it cause my pretty face or all my juice is gray and blue? Let me see you eat her pussy, then we talk, me and you. After I nut, it's math, I subtract me from you. It ain't nothing but the pimp game over. Play the block late night, pink Range Rover. Pop you in your neck and pull your chain over. Young niggas born bold, quick became soldiers. Guns, vests, holsters, black tester roasters. Coast to coast, pay-per-view to rap focus. I'm so focused, play the chill, chill.
This whole thing is bigger than rap, man. This is the street. We in the hood right now. This is my hood, 169, where it's live at. We done, blood done been shed on this hill right here. People done died on this hill. So it don't get no realer than that. Message that, learn something from it, don't become it.
Exclusive, y'all getting it first right now from Pee Wee Kirkland. So you want to know why I come into this game? You just heard it from Furious Styles and Pay-Per-View on some gangster shit, man. The reality is, man, I'm just tired of sitting back, man. Ain't about me. I mean, I'm going to get money no matter what I do. I'm a legend in two games. The only thing I can do is become a legend in three. The reality is, the reason I got this game, man, too many young people on the corner stopping, man. This hip-hop thing was supposed to be for the kids on the block, man. I'm tired of producers on the round. You know, these Grammys. Every time you look around, I see one of these guys at the Grammy, one of these guys at the award show, and no damn right they're stealing these kids' beats off the streets. I'm tired of that shit, man. They keep running up to me because they can't do nothing themselves. I'm tired of them buying these kids' lyrics, and then they stand up there at the Grammys like they're the greatest songwriters in the world. All this is a false, man. I don't want to drop names. It ain't about dropping names, but it's about making change.
Like this, when you really analyze it, it's like, most of these chicks is not even writing that. They write here and there, but like the song that you probably thought was the banger, that was the one that nigga wrote. And I'm better than that, so I'm better than that nigga. Like,
I figure if I get in the game, man, maybe New York will come back, man. I can talk all over the country, man, to gangster kids in every state in America. They love me to death. And they talk bad about New York, man. And gangster started here in New York, and they talk bad about New York. Why? Because they looking at New York, you know, from a rapper's point of view, man. And these kids on the streets, we know it's the real gangsters, man. You know what I'm saying? Rappers going to the studio and they going on tour. I got love and respect for them, man. But these kids on the street with that Rockefeller drug law, man, they doing elephant numbers, man. They going to prison all the time, every day. You got little kids 11, 12, and 13, man, looking at 16, 17 years, going to adult prisons. This is real, man. It's guerrilla warfare out in the streets. And rap is their only way out, man. So I figure if I get in the game, maybe I can help New York come together, man. We ain't got no business on no radios talking about each other, man. If you gangster, you gotta have love for New York. Gangster, I know, got that love. Why you wanna talk about a New York guy, man? A kid that in Brooklyn, or a kid that's in the Bronx, a kid in Manhattan. If you really gangster, man, why don't you step up your game, man, and talk about somebody in another state and make it real? I mean, you're talking about somebody here. That don't make you tough here. That's a everybody in other states are laughing at you, man. We talking about guys' kids, talking about guys' grandmother. We got to stop all that shit, man. We got to come back together, man. This is the Big Apple, man. Ain't no Bronx, Brooklyn, Manhattan, Queens. All that's foolishness, man. We all black, man. We going to live black, die black, and be real about it. And that's what's up, man. We need to come together like New York was back in the day when I was out there, man. Gangsters respect men, man. It don't even make no difference if you're white. If you're about your business, you got the respect you're supposed to get. If we come together like that, this hip-hop game will come together. And maybe it can be what it's supposed to have been in the very beginning, man, about getting these kids off the street, getting them from instead of them going from schoolyards to prison yards and graveyards, maybe we can get them off the street into the game. These kids don't want to be, they want to be in green rooms waiting to go on what? Hot 97. They want to go to 106 and park, and where they at? In detention centers, man. Waiting for bail and all that kind of food just because they trying to get their dream up. They trying to make their dream alive, man. These kids ain't got $150,000 and $200,000 to produce nothing, man. If you're a producer, man, I don't care if you're charged $500,000 for a track, but you got to show me some kids in the hood that you're giving a track for free, man. You got to put kids in the hood on, man. This is serious business, man. You got grandmothers and mothers, man, who was the happiest people in the world when hip-hop came out because they thought that was a way for their children to get out the hood, a way for their children to go to college and get a better education, a way for their children to have a better life. And now they all done slipped away, man. God bless 50, man, for bringing it back, man, on some real gangster shit, man. And now maybe gangs can get played on the radio again like it was before. And all this crossover thing, it's all right, but if you want to cross over, don't do it in the name of gangsterism, man. Go and name your label something soft and cross on over, man. All these big gangster names and y'all ain't doing them putting out rock and roll records almost and dance songs. Come on, man, let it get back to these kids on the street that can tell about their life, what they live, how they live, the pain they going through, the suffering they going through, and the lives that and what they want in the future, how they want their lives to change. That's why Pee Wee Kirkland got in the game exclusive. You heard it first, right in the Bronx on 69th Street and 3rd Avenue. That's why I'm in the game, and you know if I'm in it, I'm in it for real. And the love done started already, because they're going to give me love in all states, and I'm going to give them the love back. I mean, look at this thing. All of a sudden now, they don't sell records in New York. New York beats ain't what they once was. All that foolishness, man. Come on, man. Let's be real, man. A New York rapper can kid. That's why pay-per-view song right now is banging, slamming down South track. And we can make any kind of track we want. We've got some of the best producers in the world here. And let's go and get some of that money, man, that they got. It's all love. It's enough money for everybody. But we got to get that money from down south. We got to get that money from the Midwest. We got to get that money from the West Coast. We can't just keep thinking we'll get that money from New York, man. We got to do like all other rappers, man. Try to get that money from all other regions. It's all fair and love is war. Peace. One, baby.
The guys are calling him Cocaine,
because
I guess that was bling
bling. They call me Cocaine Rich. What's good? This is Uncasa, Harlem World, Dipset, Taliban, Tease Up, 145th. What's good?
Yeah, yeah, it's about this bitch on the market, nigga, Remy Martin. BX is the borough. Shout out to my niggas at Cocaine City. Pop up, 2004. Remy on the box is about to drop. Y'all can all kiss my ass, because it's classic.
Exclusive freestyle. By Remy Martin.
Yo, shit, girl, Remy Ma. Right now in my hood, Castle Hill, BX, all day. Regular. Right now I got my Terror Squad album on the way. The album featuring Tony Sunshine, Fat Joe, and all that. Meanwhile, my solo album, Remy on the Rocks, about to drop. We just trying to see what label we trying to go with. It's like a lot of options on the table. It's a lot of like controversy as far as people like, ah, she's leaving Terror Squad, da da da. Like, niggas ain't know that I was signed to Loud. You know what I'm saying? I was like never signed to Terror Squad Records. It was like now Loud went under. I got my release papers, and it's like whatever, whatever. I done got like 2 albums finished already. It's just I got more crack than I went to street. It just so happens that like just the other day I seen Louie B for the first time. Anyway, and it sounds like her, but it's not her. Like to the average person who doesn't know Louie B, they would think that that was her or whatever. And she swore to me that it wasn't her, like, cause the song, like, it was some freestyle promo shit, and it was like, yeah, I'm what y'all thought Remy Martin was, and they screaming straight face, but she was like, that's her impersonator, that wasn't her, so, like, as of right now, it's just all love, it was cool. Before, it was crazy, like, it's, okay, not to be on my own dick, but, but, like, according to the streets, like, no, Rem is high, Rem spits fire, Rem, you know what I'm saying? So, a lot of times, chicks feel like, all right, they want to get on and be that bitch. Like, all right, they gonna go at Rem. Never met me. Most people don't even see me, don't even know what I look like. They think I'm, like, some short Spanish fat chick or something. I don't know. But, you know what I'm saying? So, it happened before I had some chick, some nondescript chick, that don't know me from, you know, can of paint. Wanna get fucked for me more, and I put one in your stomach, and da da. Of course, I fucking ended her career before it even started on the nearest case late day right after. And the DJ that put it out had to be put under pressure. He probably got smacked a couple of times by my fellow Terror Squadians. And all of that for nothing. If anything, I feel more better if you come at me like, yo, I wanna be on the song with you. Well, yo, I think, you know what I'm saying, I respect your shit, let's do something. I don't give a fuck. I tell niggas all day, you on the block, you slinging that crack, you got that guap. How much you got? I give you 16 all day, it's nothing. I tell them all day, if you got that paper, I give you a 16 for shorties. Same price that you're paying for like 100 grams, I got you. It's nothing. But do you got people that, they choose, like, to me, that's pussy, that's weak. You know what I'm saying? Like, I never, like, when I came out, like, I was saying, like, fuck all them bitches. I never was like, you know, oh, tried to go at Eve or tried to go at Kim or tried to go at Fox. You know what I'm saying? I never tried to go at nobody. This is
she
literally
could've, but she was just trying to tonight. None of them bitches could fuck with.
Any chick, sign, unsign, put your deal up, put your little fucking range up, put your little fucking chain up. Whatever you want, put up, put it up. Let's get it fucking popping. Y'all already know. There's nothing. And then, God forbid, by some miracle, like, you know, you pay the whole crowd and they gas you to think you won, then you gotta fight me because I'm gonna punch you in your face.
Yo. Okay. Yo. 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 Check it. Yo. Most chicks want a dude with a two like a nightstick. Me, I want a two with a scope and a nice clip. You know, an M1 or an AR-15 equipped with shell catches, night vision, and M-beam. Plus, extra bullets for all the haters. I keep it streets like Styles, flow sick like Jada. But if the squad was the locks, I guess I'd be sheep. In the background, like suck my dick all over the beat. Walk with me, better yet, bitch, cut the check. First Lady L, murder mommies, rep your set. I got these niggas looking all in my tits, staring all in my whip. Me and all of my chicks are something. My good niggas call a girl when they wanna give a dick. My shorties call me when they wanna get a brick. Cause even when I'm not spitting, I'm still that bitch in the kitchen with that pirate's vision. And the way I chef up, make you hang your connect up. See, I guarantee to bring back extra. Take a $130 a right, make 200 hard. And it's about a plus 70 grand for Remy Ma. Oh God, now that's a prophecy. I'm like a prophet, and I'ma have all my followers run through your project. Smack the shit out of anybody that's not on my dick. See, they plan to plot it, but what they forgot is I'm a lunatic, crazy ass bitch with not enough sense in. Too much dollars, I pop your top right off your fucking collar. Young Ramesy, I know who I be, nigga, holler. Yeah, word to grandma, I cock the hammer on the block and blow your face off in front of the camera. See if you can plug that hole with your bitch ass bandana. And I still got my jewels like my name is Santana. Yeah, little homie, y'all niggas don't know me. Looking for the army, but I'm by my lonely. That bitch is gon' pay, cause y'all motherfuckers owe me. Like Puff and Mace, can't nobody hold me down from the Boogie Bronx. Smell with my hoodie on, got pounds of the brown right on the boulevard. Getting toast down in the motherfucking bar. Like fuck these bitches, I'm trying to get this. And I'm not gay, so fuck your body, yaddy. Look around, it's a sausage party. When I pull up in the pink Benz with the powder pink tints, 22 inches, half black chink friends. Hop out with the pink Timbs, lace with the mink trim, platinum with the pink gems. What you gon' think then? Bet you gon' love him. You gon' wanna fuck him, but you was saying fuck him. So now I'm like, fuck them. Yeah, rest in peace, the immortal late great Big Pun, the one that threw me the life preserver. BX! Fuck out of here. The truth.
Just sounds whack. But it's like, I don't know. It's to the point where, like, now I feel like I don't even gotta say, like, oh, none of these bitches is fucking with me. Like I just said, like, decided my New Year's resolution, I'm never gonna say how much better than I am than these chicks. Cause, like, I feel like I'm not even in category no more. None of these chicks, I don't give a fuck. Old chick, new chick. Chick that ain't out, chick that's trying to come out, none of them is like on my level. Like, I could ghostwrite for niggas, so it's like, what is this chick telling me? Like, I'm better than the nigga that writes your rhymes. So, just to the point where, like, what can you say to me? You can't say nothing. When you see me, just tell me that you love my shit, you heard the last freestyle I did, and thank you. And I respect that, but you cannot say I'm whack for real. I got that crack, nigga. No. For real, that's how I feel. Like, the album, like, and it's like, I can't say but so much. You know what I'm saying? I know, and the niggas that, any nigga that ever did a song with me, ever been in the studio with me, see me, they know, Rem, I really write everything I say. I really, you know, pick my own beats, write my own songs. Like, it's nothing. And I'm doing it in like 15 minutes. Like, all right, here, that's done. It's nothing. So, for me to sit here like, yo, I'm better than this chick, and like, we know that. And I never even dropped a single. It's clear. It's clear. You hear that? It's clear. Talking to you too. And her, and him, and that nigga. For real. You know what I mean? This girl, like, I be listening to their raps. It's not even like, oh, like, people like, oh, Remy's gangsta. Oh, she's thug with it. Like, that's just the shit that niggas want me to say. Like, niggas get me, they think of Annie Evan. They be like, yo, you gotta spit some shit. Da, 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 da. Like, I got songs. Like, my shit is crazy with it. It's, like, what you wanna laugh, you wanna wild out, you wanna dance. I got it all locked down. Baby. Like, how Pun was saying, like, I'm on some, like, trying to be on some Pun shit. For real. Coming soon. Definitely shout out to K Slay. That's my fucking brother. Anybody say anything slick about K Slay, I'ma fucking smack them, bitch or nigga. Don't get none of these hood rats in the background. I don't like none of them. I beat all of them up recently. True story. I swear to my son. Definitely gotta shout out Lazy K, Murder Mommies, Big L, First Lady, Jamie, the girl behind the girl. You already know.
This is
I'm in her realm.
Motherfucking notorious gangster. the affair. Chance of a lifetime, big screen. Jack Gold. He'll be home soon, y'all. Killer Tuck. Streets Radio. 93.5.
I knew these brothers were sorry. Let's ride out. Fruity color Ferrari. And you know it got them diplomat plates. Been thuggin', been gunning, been hustling, been getting that cake. Show you how to rock Gator straight out the swamp. Carry Ruger straight out the box. Ain't afraid to let out some shots. Need coke, let me know. Need dope, let me know. Do I got a good year, nigga? You already know. I got that African boy and that Colombian dope.
Yeah, it's your man Tony Sunshine in the hood, as you can see. Grocery store, barbershop right next to No Shape Up, straight scuffy in the hood. Know what I mean? We're about to get into this Cocaine City right here. Featuring my man Frenchie. That's the muscle, nigga. Respect the me. The rap. Holla.
So head up, eyes, ears open. And make room for my nigga Highlight. Young Frenchie. Hell round. Come on soon, dog. You know what I'm saying? It's real.
My your man boss. Frenchie, he's screaming in my ear. He wants somebody to let me in, man.
Let's go. I open the back of the trunk and stuff you in back of the speakers. Speak to your moms and tell her you back home and you be stuffed in the back of the freezer. Chill, dog, you not a factor. I crack backs like a chiropractor and you gon' need more than first aid. I put you under the sea so deep, niggas will think you was a mermaid. And I come at you real forward like gun in your face. Give me your chain, shorty. Don't make me kill you for it. Chill, man. Chill, man.
Doing a whole lot of fronting. Give you 1,000,001 bars and talk about nothing. I give you 16, because we play the block with enough coke on the corner. Watch the strip lean, and you was a fucking lame. And the only time you seen snow, man, was watching a Sixers game. I don't give a fuck about your name, man. Your flow is dirt. Nigga, I'll put G's on your body like a Gucci shirt. Man, get ahead, man. Rap about your keys and drops. How you a star on your name, never leave your block. I'm a gunner like Carmelo. Nigga, you soft like marshmallows. See that weed? Keep me high, mellow. Cause I fuck around and grab the Desert E. Even niggas that gang bang get scared and throw they flag off like referees. Cause I fucking squeeze and pop lead and leave a hole in your chest size of Reggie Miller head, motherfucker.
You know, a lot was made out of Kim and the Dipset not being part of the Rock the Mic tour and all of that. Speak on that, but
Kim is his own, to me, you know what I'm saying? How I see it, he's his own in-house. He's his thing. Like, it's like I deal with Def Jam. That's how I look at Kim. You know what I'm saying? Him and Dame got a personal relationship.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know him like that.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? For me, I look at it as our situation in Def Jam is the same as his situation with Rockefeller.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Right. So he go out, he do his thing, I do my thing. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's just reality of the business. You
right,
know what I mean?
Right.
Up, y'all. This Duke the God Dipset A&R. You know what I mean? You in the midst of the Diplomat headquarters. This where it all goes down at. You know what I mean? Dipset all day. Cocaine City. Watch out.
It's my man Cam right here.
My man J.R. Ryder is the nicest out right now. Y'all shouldn't even be talking to me because he the nicest.
It was going down. It's your boy J.R. Ryder. Dipset all day, every day on Cocaine City, nigga. Holla at your boy. Man, I just put out a mixtape. I just sold like 10,000 the day before I even came out with the mixtape. And, you know, I'm gonna be putting out a mixtape every month. If you don't know, you know, I'm on Cam's first single called Shape. I'm on Cam album. I was on Juelz's first album. Motherfucking, I'm on Cam intro, Purple Haze. Killed that shit. I'm the boy from the radio, Hot 97, 6 Minute Freestyle. Yeah, that's me. I'm that dude, man. Word, I'ma smother this shit, man. Put out a mixtape every month, man. DJs, whoever's putting out a mixtape, they ain't rocking, man. I'm slowing down everybody's operation, man. I'll let your boy, you already know, man. This ain't even, I don't even do it locally, man. A lot of niggas don't even know I ain't even signed. I got it rocking from Japan to Spain to London. I got it rocking in Australia. Wherever you go, dog, I got it rocking it, man. I do this for real, man. They can't fuck with me, dog. What's going down now, man?
Ain't shit. Yeah, man, it's been going down. You know, a couple of rumors, whatever happened. And, you know, at the All-Star game, whatever.
Oh, yeah. And y'all niggas lying to these people talk about niggas got my jewelry, man. I got robbed. Please, check me. All the jewels is here, man. They ain't going nowhere. Holla at your
boy. I ain't gonna say nothing, man. It's the only one I ever had.
Yeah, ever. Man.
Niggas don't get wrong, man. If y'all niggas don't know, we don't roll with security, but we don't roll by ourselves, man. A nigga never come out of his face, man. Hey, yo, I rode through Harlem with the heat, revolver in the seat. You'll be jogging in your Jeep and dodging in your sneaks, dog, pardon, I'm a beast. And how I walk around with hammers, you would swear I had problems with my feet. Creep, yes, I'm quick to leave you. Stretch and grip the meter. Glock 9, knock fine, you better be the quickest weaver. I sit and pitch a leader. Plus got all the fiends knocking on my door for candy, just like trick-or-treaters. I hit the dickest divas. Flip and whip the beamer. Wrist gliss shit, missy, that's a misdemeanor. I don't hit the chick if she ain't as thick as Trina. Have a grip to Nina. Catch hits like Tina. Clap clips with steamers. Lean your hood backwards. You ain't a thug. Y'all some talk of good rappers. Me, I'm one of them rappers that just would slap you. Grip and look at your dome like the Bushwhackers. Dog, I must live. My chips plus dig, plus I copped a banging car and a plus crib, so I get enough wig. And got girls that'll run through cities for some kids like Puff did. I'm just a fly cat and shit. When I rap, they drop bombs from NY to Iraq. You little guys rats that run with rats who rat and keep bugs on them like fly traps. So dog, why act? You BSing, I'm GSing, LS, BBS rims. So when you see me, you won't see less than a drop, your girl, and the three best friends. Cause I'm a Sean Flauna, been on the grind longer. Who turned cats body bagged, outline goiners. I lay nine on you, cop you a casket and put the box to your crib like Tom Warner. Holla at me, man.
Yo, Lou!
Face to face, man to man.
Yo, Lou!
Gun to gun, hand to hand.
Yo, Lou!
You can't stop me, you understand?
Yo, well, Lou! Yo, Lou!
Face to face, man to man.
Yo, Lou!
Gun to gun, hand to hand.
Yo, Lou!
You can't stop me, you understand?
Yo, well, Lou!
Chillin'. Oh, the hood on fire right now. A nigga got popped today, matter of fact, around the corner.
That
shit happened at broad daylight.
11 o'clock in the afternoon. Shit, you every, safe at night out here.
Every shooter happened in the broad
every
daylight
shooter,
out
you know
there.
What I'm saying? I love my niggas, nigga.
The banging smart from 50 drum, you know, everybody know the situation. I used to run around with dude, take care of that street shit for him. But I caught a case, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas left me for dead, no bail money, no nothing. They ain't even call my peoples back. I was in jail 2 weeks. I missed my son's birthday and all that. True story, my mother put the crib up, and my niggas put up 7,500, you know what I'm saying? This, you know what I mean? I ain't gonna sit here and front. My mama put the crib up. I wasn't busting my gun for my mother. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's Bang'em TV.
What's beef? What's beef, son? What's tell me what's beef?
Nigga, well, beef? Beef is when banks can't walk in the street. Nigga, 50 gotta stay inside a bulletproof Jeep. Buck gotta tuck away that G-Unit piece.
That's beef, nigga.
That's beef. Yeah,
you know
nigga.
What I'm saying? That's
I know
beef.
You know what I'm saying now? I'm saying, what's the money situation? $300,000, some shit like that.
Now, me and 50, we had a company together, Olive Point Entertainment. You know what I'm saying? I had 17% of that company. You know what I mean? We dropped the Guess Who Back CD on that.
That 50 shit when they had the guns in the cover, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The next best thing. So that shit sold over like 400,000 copies and shit, you know what I mean? I was supposed to get $5 off of that. 17% of the company. Do the math, we get $5 off a CD. Do the math, 400,000 times 5, that's a million. Damn near 2 million and some
shit,
change,
that's
right?
Just some but money,
I was supposed to get 17% of that.
Hell
buddy.
Yeah.
I ain't never seen none of that, buddy. I never touched that bread, so he ain't never take that money back, because I never seen it.
So wasn't no money situation.
That money
was just no money situation. Get it right. Nigga ain't take nothing from nobody.
Domination, kid. The franchise. Can't nobody see that.
Yeah, the ghetto.
Can't nobody see him. Can't nobody see him, man.
Yeah, can't nobody see us, nigga.
21. third year in John Jay College, nigga, yeah. Work, school, probation, whatever the case may be. What's I doing, nigga? Grind. I got my little nigga, 14, Young Dice,
Young
Monster.
Got my nigga 456, we got your bank stopped, nigga. Remember that. And we got Big Swing of the Heavy Hitter, you know? Gangsta Flip Records, shout outs to Fire, you
the
know?
The beast of the gang, shout out to nigga. My nigga Fredo, cause he got a piece of the company down too. First nigga to reach out to me. So, niggas, yo, don't think niggas is just hating out here. Niggas shit on the hood.
No doubt.
He threw my nigga Charlie rocking around. You know that I'm so hood. No, I'm sorry, I ain't gonna put what he said, but his name was involved in that. That's why he's so mad. So ain't nobody on no hater shit. Get that shit clear.
I raised that nigga, man. Hey, yo, I raised that nigga since he was 8 years old. And that nigga gonna put me in a line, nigga. The nigga took me, came to Albuquerque, New Mexico, took me to the concert, told me gonna put a position for me, and they gonna put me in a line. Fuck you, 50.
How the whole shit really started, I got in a fight with his road manager, you know what I'm saying? Me and Marcus, we got in a little altercation. This was 4 months before I caught that case, so 50 had flew me out from in fact, we was in Boston when we got it on. So 50 flew everybody out, me, Marcus, the road manager, and this other dude, you know what I'm saying? But the nigga left me in there for 4 months. I'm calling these niggas a month ago by. No calls, no return phone calls from these niggas. So that's when I was like, you know what? I'm gonna work on my artist, Domination.
Yeah.
Show this nigga I'm business minded.
True story. We business minded all day. Silverback.com.
I started working on Domination to impress 50. That's what started me pushing Domination. To show this nigga, you know what I mean? I don't only got that street shit in me, I'm business minded as well. But, you know what I'm saying, that's when we dropped Groundwork 1. We did that shit in a month and a half. First songs ever recorded by Domination, you know what I mean? We ain't even get no credit off of that.
Nothing.
So we still grinding. 2 months go by, I'm reaching out to these niggas. These niggas still ain't hollering at me. 3 months go by, same shit. But in the fourth month, I wind up catching a case and shit up here. Got in a little situation, a little bang out, or whatever the case may be. And that's when the niggas left me for dead. So I came home, I sat up in jail 2 weeks. These niggas ain't sent me none, no phone calls, no return. So I came out, like, man, y'all niggas should suck my motherfucking dick, nigga. I ain't no puppet. Fuck, nigga. I was banging out for this G-Unit shit. Tony Yayo pussy. Never did nothing for this shit. Lord Banks pussy. Them niggas got no street credibility at all, man. I used to hold them little niggas down, man. But now it's fuck Smurfy. I ain't never violate them niggas. I ain't do nothing wrong. I just play my position. That all, you know what I mean? Right now we working on our label, GF Silverback Gorillas. You know what I mean? It's the first artist coming off of that, CEO as well.
Damo.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what? Just doing a dog blow.
Shout out to my nigga Fredro, you know, from Onyx, he involved with us, you know what I'm saying?
1-1-3-4,
it's going down, kid.
I wanna tell him, me and Smurf, we like Jordan and LeBron. Heavily armed, the chainsaw couldn't sever the bar. Your man Rowdy, you should tell him be calm. Fuck around, lose a leg or arm. You should know not to play with a dawn. I take action, I ain't gotta say to this all. Tell him call me to see what day your wake will be on. Even cops are getting trouble for the guns we got. Nice heavy calibers that hold too much shots. Shit shoot so far, make Pluto drop. Your little mini pistol couldn't make a Pluto drop. Dillinger niggas, I'm a two-tone Glock. You know, ivory and chrome, wood all black. Camouflage with the bulletproof hat to match. I don't think you wanna meet the gorillas I bang with. They specialize in making funeral arrangements. If you ain't talking about paper, nigga, save it. My name rings so many bells, I'm about to change it. They keep cheering me on, I gotta stay awake. Shit, I need sleep, I can't take this. You a rookie in the minors, with veterans in the majors.
Yeah.
Fuck is wrong with y'all niggas, kid?
So Smurf, you know? I've been hearing a lot of bad mouth.
Yeah. You know, 50 be here running around blackballing niggas black and shit, calling up DJs. Y'all don't fuck with these niggas, Jeffrey calling up Junior. Labels. Don't fuck with these niggas. Like, he really going out his way to not see us on top.
Yeah,
you know why? Because he know, you know, too much shit about them niggas. Like,
too much.
They got the world full right now, you know what I'm saying?
I feel like this, like that, man. 50 talking about the hood, he ain't got no more rhymes. You know what I'm saying? He about to be living at his grandma's house. Fuck that. Charlie Rock said it, nigga.
Who be hosting your mixtapes?
Who be hosting? It used to be DJ Big Mike, but now, you know what I'm saying? We doing us. We doing what we got to do. Niggas are scared to fuck with us. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I fuck with my nigga Exclusive and shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
My nigga Young 15 up in this motherfucker, this booth. Oh yeah, we got the uncut going on up in this motherfucker. Ooh.
It's that gangster music right here. Bang to your chuckling, nigga. Oh yeah, I can't forget about 134, my group, Southside.
Niggas be scared and shit.
So why Big Mike stop?
Yo, Big Mike stop, cause 50 called up like, yo, don't fuck with them niggas.
Yeah, man. 50 blackmarking in the
bullshit. Blackballing.
No, I ain't do.
Blackballing.
They ain't gonna work. Trump ain't shit has on him.
Son even trying to swing on my nigga Fredro. He even trying to swing on Fredro at the Vibe Awards and miss. How you swing and miss, man? Come on, man.
After Fredro and Hood favorite 50 Cent had an altercation at this year's Vibe Awards. Here now is an exclusive recording of the incident.
Yo, son! Hey, yo, son! Onyx Kid! Hey, yo, son! We put you on, son!
See you, Nick!
You that mad? You swing and miss? Or you that fat and diesel? Or you fucking that upset? How you swing and miss, man? Come on, dog. Stop blackballing. Hey, you ain't stop blackballing.
Alright, nigga.
Yeah, I called up the radio station. I had a show, nigga. My nigga JJ was right there. I'm in my crib listening to Hot 97. This nigga 50 is talking about all these niggas blackballing him. Oh, niggas, that's some bitch shit. Niggas is girl. How you gonna blackball the next man? But that's the same thing he doing to me. So I called up Hot 97 and let him know how I was feeling. You know what I'm saying? True story. Angie Martinez holds the whole shit.
Yeah, that's the day when Angie was like, 50, sound like you had an argument. Oh, I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it.
Like Christopher Lloyd, pussy, never did nothing. No street credibility. This nigga never even caught a summons before. Never had a fist fight, man. Christopher Lloyd, man, that's Lloyd Banks, man. That nigga's a fucking chump, man. He's a wankster, man. That's a wankster, nigga. Never did nothing in his life, I swear to God. He ain't from this block, man. He never did nothing for this shit. I was in the hood giving out turkeys on Thanksgiving, man.
Thanksgiving,
nigga gave out 60
turkeys. The day before Thanksgiving, we was giving out 60 turkeys. These niggas want to follow up, go on something at the J-Cap and give out some bullshit-ass turkey dinner.
They wasn't even giving out turkeys. We did it first. Look, you don't even know what you talk about. They wasn't even giving out turkeys.
What they was giving out?
They was signing autographs,
nigga. Oh, signing autographs. That's even whacker. Terrible. Terrible.
Hello?
Yes. Nigga, I wish y'all the best. True story.
Yeah, 2004, all I gotta say, ain't nobody eating. Ain't nobody eating. We got this shit sewn the fuck up, man. We only been doing this 6 months, man. And we on our third mixtape. So if you average off, that's every 2 months we dropping a mixtape. And it ain't gonna stop, you heard?
Now we gonna drop them every month just
for
y'all.
Don't forget that website. Don't forget that website. Silverbackgorillas.com. Gorillas, GURILLAZ. Y'all could definitely pick Groundwork 3 up on that.
And then Groundwork 4 in January, I promise y'all. Street classic, yeah.
Heard that your man had an order of protection. That shit is true, son?
Nah, we don't know.
I'm holding in my hand, I'ma leave with you, man. Is an order of protection.
Uh-oh.
An order of protection for Irving Lorenzo to stay away from Curtis Jackson. That's 50, y'all.
Ooh,
50.
That right there.
Hold on, I got this. 50 ain't never had an order of protection, but a nigga in his entourage did tell. The engineer nigga, the DJ nigga from Brooklyn got stabbed in his chest. That's the nigga who told. You know what I'm saying? But Curtis Jackson's name was just on the paper, so that they was in the studio. But son ain't never telling them niggas. You know what I mean? But he is on steroids, though. We could talk about that.
Yeah, we can talk about steroids.
We can talk about that. I talk the truth.
Nick came to Mexico.
We can talk about them pills he popped.
Gym for an hour.
We can talk about them pills. One nigga you know work out every single fucking day. Come on, doggy. I know your whole resume, man.
Hey, yo, what's the deal? It's the world famous Junior Tech. I'm here with my crew, Stop the Bank, 456, head crack niggas. What y'all know about all that right now? 2004, 2005, 2006, we taking over. You heard?
This is G.O.D., CEO of Stop the Bank, R.O.C., the other CEO of Stop the Bank. You know what I'm saying? We doing it for Cocaine City right now. But Stop the Bank, man, we about to take this rap game over, man. I mean, do it real serious for 2004. Check us out.
By the name of GS, nigga, bang, bang, stop the bank, head crack, nigga. Shit. Got my man Dro with me, shit, know what I mean? Stop the bank, G-O-D, R-O-C, Tech, Flames, Hirsch, we in this motherfucker. Stop the bank, nigga.
Listen, yo, it's hard to get these niggas respect, as they soften in the baby's butt, talking about they busting they tech. The kids spit, teeth run out of saliva. The flow H2O, but I burn niggas like it was lava. Every day a holiday, we light up trees like it's Christmas. So sick, Lakers hanging up my most wanted pictures. I'm not a rapper, I'm just here to hawk up the fame. My juice gave me a comb, so I got no chase to hawk spit in the game. The way the trees burn remind me of a forest fire. Your wifey thinks she my baby, sucking balls like a pacifier. Plus I'm a free agent, somebody gotta pick him up. Catch me in the hood in that cranberry pickup truck. And the interior is hotter than fire, and the rims I'm sitting on is the size of a bus tire. I'm about money, nigga. Stop the bank, 456, nigga.
Just got nominated for another award.
We in the mixtape awards for
again.
Man, I like to boy.
Again.
Yeah,
DJs, what's going on, man?
Let's go, fellas. Yo, you ain't seen what I seen or done what I done. You ain't bang where I bang or hung where I hung. You ain't seen what I seen or done what I done. I'm a gangster, nookle, little block where I'm from. You ain't seen what I seen or done what I done. You ain't bang where I bang or hung where I hung. You ain't seen what I seen or done what I done. I'm a gangster, nookle, little block that I'm from. I rub the X, realest brother, nigga, home of the brave. My hill slingers got corrupt minds, guns and blades. Walk these streets with a limp like my shit don't stink. I keep the pounder by the tire, cracks under the sink. That's the life where I'm from. These niggas hard or they soft. Plain dog, show your gangster, you just get knocked off. Robbing niggas was a hobby just to break they face. See them punks, good blood spray, please don't hurt me. I don't care about that next man, my life is rough. These Bronx streets was grimy, I was born and raised tough. Dog, I learned them ropes quick, how to bring back a flip. Never took it off the top, I let that money get thick. Mob style, round table, blow that choke in the air. We count money, split rope, this the talk of the year. This the Bronx, nigga, junkyards and jail bars. Murder, rapes, assaults, cases, and hood scars.
SOG, music, so gangster music, riding with Cocaine City together. We about to get into this battle. Spread it out, get it together, open up your ears, we gonna make it happen right now.
That's what's up.
Let's do it. Toe to toe, verse for verse, or tit for tat. So you might as well get your gat. But you don't got a gun, that's just another line, your raps. It ain't nothing, I can make this nigga lie with the rats and have his body fluids ooze and globs. Fuck the ooze and ahs, far as this battle go, I'm who's in charge. You ain't shit without your cheerleaders amping you up, and you got butterflies, faggot, and they cramping you up. Yeah, you a nervous nigga, scary motherfucker, I know. Snitching's his hobby, he probably knock motherfuckers, you know. You here trying to get the crowd hype. Listen, he the loud type, and eating me here in front of y'all to make him proud, right? Fuck out of here, I ain't taking the L. This nigga's lying about the coupe, I saw him taking the L. I got the crown around here, you really think you can rob mine? Them little niggas from Harlem gave you a hard time. You slept on them dudes and it cost you big. You don't think you lost the battle, dog? Of course you did. But after this battle's over, you gon' go home and write. And he won't say it, but I know he thinking homie is nice. And you gon' try to mimic everything you see me do now. But you gon' realize it's more than what it seems to you, clown. You ain't built for this. I spit it cause I live it, you don't. And when I call your girl for pussy, I'ma get it, you won't. Already made her give me top till I came. So when I say I got blown, I ain't lose by a lot in the game. Well, stop spitting them trash rhymes and write a new verse. Before I snuff you on your left and make the right of you hurt. Or need be, I let the ratchet spit a couple your way. And why the fuck you say no homo, motherfucker, you gay? You got sugar in your tank, so you switch when you walk. You so fucking irritating that we itch when you talk. And look, he don't want to be here because this is embarrassing. So you against me, T.A., ain't no comparison. Yeah, you write your little raps and you thinking you hot. Streets say you nice, but he really thinking you not. See, he don't got the heart to tell you, I'ma let it be known. He ain't shit. See, I let it be known. What you need to do is get your weight up lyrically and then you can holler. Pay someone to ghost right here, I'll lend you a dollar. Don't ever say I never looked out. Hey, yo.
Hey, yo, that was my man, V.A. Slim, L.K. L.K. Yo, L.K., give it up for that nigga, man. What's up, man?
Yeah.
Nice.
One more time, T. Burn his ass.
Yo, let's go.
Hey, yo, let's go, baby. You ready? It's a battle, dog. It's a battle, dog.
Hey, I got an intro. You's a dumb motherfucker. A black motherfucker. Young motherfucker, full of cum motherfucker. Now I'm gonna get you the rhyme. You will get your top pushed back like a SL Benz, you pussy. So go to the village pitting it. Y'all said this clown nigga fucking with me? You gotta be kidding it. Two letters describe my name as T.A. Holmes. You came around here fronting with no chrome. Get your head burnt like a bitch by a hot comb. Run up in your crib like OJ. Start stabbing up your house. Everybody dies, even the mouse. I got a sick problem, can't you tell? You going down for the worst face in history, right next to Circus Cell. I ain't sick, but I couldn't last in a jail cell, cause ain't no hoes in the pins. You better all boxed up, cause you like fucking with bitches, man. Prime example of a faggot, nigga. Go kill yourself, cause you belong in the casket, nigga. You want E? I got that dro, I got that crack, I got that coke dope, I got that. The Glock now don't make me pop that, cause I'll put you in space, nigga, just like Tomcats.
Hey, yo,
but I'm versatile, fag, I switches. You gon' be the main topic, so fuck all that other stuff. And all that shit you pop is only getting your mother snuff. This nigga ain't with you, he pretending to be. And if a nigga think he got it, who will send him to me? I'm arrogant and hard-headed, yeah, I'm that rude, homie. Don't know my name, faggot, look, it's tattooed on me. You probably started spitting some old shit. Assuming I was whacking, now you gotta step it up on some old shit. This nigga got heat with him, he's spitting fire word. I see you getting kinda nervous, nigga, I observe. But Slim is cool as a fan. The situation's under control, my homie got the tool in his hand. You ain't a hustler, you never sold a bag in your hood. Without the punchline, still a nigga's tagging you good. If you could cop the Benz wagon, you would. And when your mom says to pull your pants up because they sagging, you should. You know I keep a thin four in the shoddy, and got the type of slugs that'll play pinball in your body. My burner steady lifting cats, and I ain't with the comedy shit, so nigga, you can save the Eddie Griffin rap. I'm from a place of gats and hell holes, and all my best in place of snaps is Velcros. Come on, nigga, face the facts and tell those. Virginia got that basic crack, I sell O's. Come on, stop eyeing the heat. You can't afford this, but Poppy got some burners, you can buy them for cheap. You don't want to catch two in your abs, kid. They'll hit your man next and he'll be screaming like he's doing your ad-libs. I blam niggas quick, I ain't with the combo. And the bullets in my burner, they as thick as combos. And my hood nigga, it's the Congo. And I don't care what his name is, I turn his bitch to John Doe. You bark while I bite, and I spark while you fight. Virginia Slim got a lot of heart while you might. Should I battle cats in different states and tell them all the same thing? Get your bars up like you was lifting weights, nigga. The 4 pound on my hips are joint to toss. Whether slugs or with rhymes, I hit my point across. I want this fat little bitch to die. The off you is nothing. Honestly, I got bigger fish to fry. Yeah, I got more money to make and newer riches to own. You got lesser to sell and fewer bitches to bone. Dog. You ain't seeing my plight. I don't respect you at all. I ain't being polite. You think this nigga needs strategies? When the shells in the shotgun pump are as big as D batteries?
Heard that before.
You know Slim. You see the aim he got. It's a doobie, y'all.
What?
Hey, yo, you just buns like Jamie Foxx with a booty call.
I get you wet like a dirty mop. I have a nigga draw on your ass without saying freeze like a dirty cop. Get your head pushed in the street like a Stelzy top. I see through this fake nigga like a Belvy bottle. Y'all can't feel my pain. And if you ain't ready to ride where I'm going, then get off this train. Cause I'm about to snatch a nigga coke up. And the chances are, you could end up in a bag just like a coke cup. Scared niggas don't get money. I'ma get money. See a nigga blinging on hard? I'ma get money. Most of y'all talking funny. And y'all got bitch in your step. That's why y'all walking funny. I'm by my dough, nigga. And you can tell the way I flow, nigga. I put the snow up to your ear like a phone, nigga. You a wrong nigga, I'm in the streets for real. I'm flipping pies and I ain't talking about a pizza meal. Nigga, my block for real, even cops get killed. Niggas get signed to a jail for a life deal. Niggas don't work, we robbing still. Floss up in your dropping on the edge, your brains dripping up your stairwell. Niggas are stubborn, kill your ass for a meal. You on the stove, I cut my coke on the former drill. No way another, I'ma get a meal. I ain't gotta touch you up. Come on, man, pray
T.R.C.
check this out. Check this. Alright, so just keep it wrapped. Alright?
It's your man. Talk to him.
He's young.
He's young? Alright, he's young.
Listen, you are narcoleptic. My hard, raspy flow softens up men. Only time you should spit when you coughing up phlegm. Your voice is irritating like a rash in my armpit. Let's put some money up, I'll get some cash in my palm quick. The reason I'ma eat you, cause I know how you spit. And I was gonna ease up a bit, I know how you get. But fuck that, I'ma give you the biz, dog. And if I have to, I won't push it back, I'll make sure your wig's off. I'm tired of niggas like you, swearing you hot, saying you going places, but you right there on your block. Yo, you a coward ass nigga, baby powder ass nigga, up north getting fucked up in the shower ass nigga. And you look like a snitch, so tell them the truth, nigga. How I ate you when they taping, we'll show them the proof, nigga. You ain't shit. Yo, why is that so hard to understand? Before you pop off, realize you're under man. You need to fall back. This ain't worth your life, homie. Just make sure your next verse is tight. Cause listen, I ain't trying to rap all day and all night, or till your mans tap you and they say, oh, it's alright. My last battle, dog, I just sprayed the joint. Take it how you wanna take it, but I made my point. I heard you spit, and honestly, I ain't impressed. I'm about to let a hollow tip fly in his chest. All my niggas carry heat, so I don't care if you try shit. I put one in your blad and stand here while you cry, bitch. I come through, gats is up, and got three or four more niggas with me, dog. That's what's up. Yo, you done did the wrong thing to get this guy heated. I squash roach niggas, no pesticide needed. And while you try to figure out what verse to spit, just keep in mind you will lose, but it's worse to quit. I ain't a play fake rapper, I'm a trait 8 clapper. And I might just have to point the great cake at ya. You don't have the courage to fight, nah. I put a bullet in your chest, player, like the coverage was tight. You ain't real, what you faking for? You never know, if it looks like I'ma lose, I'ma break his jaw. But I done came too far, I can't let you win. This was...
Yo, I be damned if I break bread with one of y'all niggas. When I don't know y'all, I don't chill, I don't fuck with y'all niggas. I grew up on the wrong side, see my life is crucial. For a good enough place, I don't think to shoot you. I'm in the streets like potholes. I won't stop my grind till I find myself dipping in cheese like nachos. I rearrange your frame, then I snatch his chain. I'm about to introduce this nigga to the new sling. Oh yeah, my ribs touching, cause I ain't eating weeks. I'm about to catch a nice jukes, I'ma have a feast. I'm from that block where they ride the shotgun, that priest beef we take care of it. We don't run and call police, duct tape you up and make you watch me all kill your niece. It ain't safe no more. Beef is like real food. I keep lead like a student in a public school. I got a taste for war. In the clip I hold 30 hollow shells. I wanna see if you can take them all. I understand my niggas hate, cause they breathing no cake. And your girl getting fucked on the table, spitting all in the face. Nigga, you a sucker for love. You took her on the show and married throwing Ricky Lake. I'm sliding off of Vicky's, let this slide in a sticky place. Damn, I'm so icy, I'm sorta like a cube in an ice tray. Yeah, I got mini flows and I hit mini hoes. Got sneaker boxes filled with mini pennies. Your girl ain't worth a dollar, she ain't even worth a penny, ho. That's me up in the video, Fred, but you see me though. All's neck is glowing, that charm up the whole block. Hit the club for your chick, the charm of my whole cock. I don't give her no paper, I just tell her thanks. In 1 hour, I'll be getting more head than Tyra Banks. Nigga, you ain't gotta hate. If you want some paper, go get a gun and get some wheels for a getaway. I know niggas that starving, they'll kill you for a Milky Way. Fuck is you gay if you not, why you grilling me? You would think I'm Santa Claus coming through your chimney.
Whack ass nigga, it don't happen. So what do
you say
you gotta say?
Listen, man, the hood gotta learn to appreciate the hood. That's it, man.
A lot of niggas be on the strength of their mans. All my niggas get cake, but we ain't try to make the band. You see the tan crazy raw, guns like a Navy star. Why niggas try to act crazy for? They ain't ready for war until you see them all slumped in the river, smelling like Arabian stars. And I'm a man, bro. We on the block with keys like a landlord, rock size of handballs, and we can fall. These dudes is dummies. Man, I put the eagle in your face like them new 20s. Nines, Glocks, Gauges, and 4-4s. That I had niggas looking like a golf course. Full of holes the size of butter rolls. Look, we get cake, man. These niggas shook. Look, man, I never trick, but I love to brag. I'm like, Ma, we can't go to Kingston, but we can hit Jamaica Ave.
Yo, hold up, man. That's my nigga. Son is nice right there. Word is mom.
Son said we could go to
spend one more dot, God, but check it.
Bitch,
I'm gonna tell y'all niggas how you do, nigga. God. Listen.
fuck you, thought you was calling me.
Nigga, check that shit hard, God. You listen, man. Let me spend one more.
Me a stylistic, yeah. Came from the block with an old pitch. Now I'm on a cruise foxtrotting with an old bitch. New broad shotgun, bopping in the go six. Jury yeah. Like 88, we rocking with a go wrist. Yeah. Thinking you stopping, we'll be popping, nigga, hold this. When it's time for war, we in the tank like a goldfish. Mm. The young Bush Jr. to the streets, Osama to the towers. Bring the drama to you cowards. I see your weakness, you have no heart. Claim you draw guns, but you have no art. I'm the main character, you have no part. The boy like Kane and Menace. I'm trying to change my ways, trying to see this pain diminish. But when it's all said and done, I'ma die by the gun. Rose in the concrete, survive by the sun. Mm. Nourished in the rain, I'ma flourish in the game. Ooh. Cop big trucks, then we swerving in the lane. Ooh. You knew the pressure was here, you heard it when it came. Young Giuliani, the state was mine. Now they call me Bloomberg cause of my paper grind. Won't give me the light, then I take my shine. And serve y'all cook up whenever y'all look up. Got y'all fiend out, know what that green bout. Consistent with my flow even in the mean drought. I play shotgun, I know what to lean bout. Yeah. And you would too if you knew what my cream bout. The future in this fucking game like I'm Star Trek. Still I stay whipped out like slaves with a scar back. I got a handle, no way you can palm that. I ball, your hand's too small for you to palm that. Yeah. Get money, know you dealing with a chomp cat. And we can take it way beyond rap. My team getting weight off, hot like we just made the playoffs. Powder blue six moving with the two payoff. That mean the top is missing, we got this, listen. Everybody want the top position. I ain't never worried about any pot you pissing. Cause I'm getting bread and it's not from pitching. Unless you talking fast balls in the mouth of pigeons. I'm trying to multiply, I ain't about division. Ain't about subtraction, I'm about relaxing in a good little boat. Cause I'm about my fishing, man. Grew up hard, I'm about tradition. Man, New York streets done showed me something. Told me come at these guys like they owe me something. Even if they don't owe me nothing, think homie frontin'. You gon' catch me on the chromie stuntin'. Cause I rep the Brook like the crooks we are. Mad love the B.I. cause he took us far. But I'm the next big guy that they looking for. To put the game on my back, switch lanes in the lack. Keep a gun shotgun, fly dame in the back. With a little tutu stuck in a good shoe. And please believe she popping off. On the leather interior popping off. That's the same reason why the boy got the pulse, cause when it's drama, she got the boss.
Alright. Hey, baby, in Paris, man. M.E.N., sugar hair for life, nigga, check it. Hey, yo, every day I got the same concern. A dollar saved, that's a dollar earned. As the earth spins, the world turns. If I could turn back the hands of time, I'd be sublime in the concrete. I'm where the dawns meet, and I heard they got plans of trying to harm me. But now I move with dollars all year. That's an army, 6 for 120 to spare. Y'all can't harm me from weed spots to coke sales. We took blocks to promote bells. Why you pitch if you can't sell? Why get rich if you gon' tell? Down the line, I get millions for mines. The realest of lines probably come from day and night. What's your lady like? The cranberry drop of the cock. The yellow Porsche or the future for. Tell the truth, what you reaching for? The flow? Water in a coke cell. And the dope cells will put us on another level. TP is like the lost bezel. From the lost chain, forced in the game. Portions of pain. Some niggas getting fortunes in vain could cost you the game. Unless you learn the cost of the game. There's frauds in the game. Monumental loss of the game. I paint a picture like. A spit of scripture like nothing ever seen or heard. Please believe the word. Flow off the tip of the tongue. Sort of like the dice game, head cracks, tumble six from a one. And I'm the realest thing spitting since they mentioned a gun. Middle East, nigga.
Let's go, baby.
Yo.
Pick it up, there's a lot of cameras in the house.
I stay dipped out. Blue head to toe if I feel crypt out. A nigga try running his mouth, I cut his lip out. If I can't get at your face, I pull a clip out. Bust shots hit up your body until your rib out. Most niggas run up the block until they limp out. Teflons tear up your cab, ripping your shin out. If I can't aim from a distance, I pull an inf out. How you looking like a teapot because your limbs out? How your teeth touching your neck because your chin out? The way I keep the gun on tuck, you think it flipped out. Invisible steps, you can't follow this man. I have Kevin Bacon sick the way I hollow this man. Call a bionic six to remodel this man. And NASA have to bottle this man. I turn men into mush, turn coke into rush, turn host into ghost, turn bread into toast, turn a toast towards your man, have him bleeding at the post. Seeing obstacles, needing hospitals. Be for me is senseless, I decrease the census. Crash up Benzes, I kidnap kids in. 14 and under, 15 or older, trying to get over. Cleaning rappers rovers, but I'm too cocky. Niggas can't stop me. Shots to your stoop, how you bleeding on your lobby. T-shirt soap dripping on your beef and broccolis. Shrimp Cantonese, nah, I'm drinking sake. Japanese hoes talking about I poppy. I'm like a Dreamcast, you're an Atari. Maybe a Coleco. If Fritz was your uncle, I'm Nicky Barnes P.O. See you when you G.O. I seen you in that G.O. I'm in that S-Class 600. You still eating heroes. I'm out at Justin's. Just me, Puff, Half Pierre. Wearing army gear. Three different color Benzes ain't a car we share. My ice glow bright, yours Harley glare. Matter of fact, I don't see it, it's hardly there. Switch from the Rolex to the Cartier. Army gear to Gucci, Fendi to Louis. Not only at thugs, I send shots to your hoochies.
Yo, 40, I got you on a spin-off, let's go.
Yo,
the hit, we'll get your opportunity.
Yo. Yo, me and the team keep heat in the dark and put dots under your chin like a question mark. So act like the tech won't spark, leave you on the floor dancing round about talking. If the odds against me and I'm boxing, then I'ma act like I'm boxing. Shots jab, right hook with a blade. Give your mustache a fade, put him in the grave, let him sleep with his roots. And I know how to whip, I pay attention to roots. And I will shoot my man like Bishop did a juice. So you know that I'm grimy, know not to try me. So you won't get a chance to get hooked to the ivy. Brain splat, your thoughts in the dirt. You just a little man like the nigga on a polo shirt. And yeah, I can see your pussy like you wearing a skirt. Everybody walk around with that Tyson grin. So you put metal to them like recycling bins. And get in their pockets like keys and lint. Treat them like a merry-go-round. Face get spit. This is a hint. Don't fuck with the team. You'll get put on the floor like Mr. Clean. Mop and glow your chick like the mop and go. I box for show. Give me.
Woo, there's a lot of game.
40 cal scheme team. Loose cannons, you already know. Yo. 40 cal is a problem. I pack mags inside hoodies. Only magnum you pop was your condom and dry pussy. Word to Def Jam. I serve the best gram. So much birds and fish scale, they think I work at Petland. You owe me dough, I let the tech blam. When I raise my left hand, you even hear no from his yes man. I ain't an actor, I keep it in one industry. Only part I played is part 1100 Center Street. So get your heat, don't hold that, pull it. Please, you couldn't shoot the scene if you had Kodak footage. Niggas busted you. Only time he throw back bullets when he came out rocking his Washington throwback bullets. I got slugs Duracell size. Matter of fact, when I shoot you, they say I put the battery in your back. Assault and battery the track. Y'all want trouble, teach you how to stunt. Compared to me, you a stunt double. Benz bubble with the custom trim. The wheels like a movie, trying to watch above the rim. Get it? Move bricks like construction men. Only construction I work, stomping niggas with construction Tims. I just catch you at the bar, sipping a little liquor. And I keep the baby mag like Bart Simpson, little sister. Heart skip a little quicker, cause they usually nervous. I work with street sweepers like K-Slam Community Service. I'm why your block got two or three hearses. So don't think it's the chicken spot when I make sure your crew be in churches. Y'all already know, 40 cal is a professional. Shoot your mouth, turn his gold T into the letter O. These niggas getting dough, I just don't believe them. Last nigga played Superman, Christopher Reeved them. This is the season, we all suited for war. To leave them on IV like the Roman numeral 4. We the dudes, the palm heaters. Cover a Don Diva. Show you that I'm nice with the hands like palm readers. Born leader, I'm the one to respect. I leave them so pet, they shower with their gun and their vest. Shoot them from a mile away when I'm busting my tech. Right through a Jason Kidd jersey. Nothing but net. Get it? I don't crash your house until it's company jet. I'm Bin Laden crashing your house with the company jet. That's for coming out your mouth smart. Funny like South Park. Wake up with the scope in your jibs and it's not mouthwash. Rob your stash and tell you keep the cheese. But don't think it's the single when I want to lease your keys. But just like a video, it get a lot stressful. You don't know my name, but most deaf I keep the hot special. God bless you when a snub nose sneeze. We cut those thieves. Faggot niggas, guns don't squeeze. Please. If you see Cal, you know that it's beef. Like wet and Val, speak now, forever hold your peace. I roast the beat, go in the club and mingle. When you getting crab cheese, all your cheddar coming singles. Y'all not fucking with this. When he do calisthenics, only way that he can fuck with the dips. Only time I do pull-ups and push-ups and shit is when I pull up in whips and push up on your bitch. I'm a hop, skip, and a jump from giving up lumps. It's like my car got the pool where niggas end up in trunks. And I rap fire now, I'm the shit of the month. Making a
a flat tire sound. Well, let me get you a pump. Is you a chump? Stupid high twist of the drum. Too dumb to understand. He don't bicker with pumps. He gripping and dump.
God damn, God damn, what the fuck? Hold up. Say something for the album, nigga. God damn. Woo! Yo, hold up. Cameras in the house. I want to respect all of them. Check it out. This is what we gonna do, baby. Homeboy, what's your motherfucking name?
Buzzborn, M.E.N., representative, let's go.
Where the fuck me? You from?
Middle East Harlem, nigga. Wagner, let's go.
All right, baby. F.O.X., baby. You know what to do, baby. It's a fucking battle, dog. Hood life, let's go, baby.
If you would listen, you can hear that I'm a genius with it. Rakim did his thing, but now the young microphone fiend is spitting. 16's exquisite and equivalent to my left arm that's dead enough to lean your pivot. So get a cane if you half stepping. Picture me half repping. If you ain't making no noise like a jammed weapon, I'll invite you to one of my jam sessions. Close your mouth, open your ears, and learn a damn lesson. Only if you capable. No, Fox not hating you. Gonna hate yourself after this, cause Fox making you do what you hate to do, and that's listen up. My words sizzle up, causing your thoughts to blister up. Go ahead and act Mr. Tough like you Mr. T, and let your peeps peep that smell of yours with missing teeth. History, it's all myth to me. You can't hang like a chain with missing links. I'm the epitome of the word misery. You can't walk in my shoes, the ground too slippery. You clowns ain't hip to me, y'all real lame. That alone explains why we so different, B. I do things differently, minding my own. Plus I handle my drama with a nine of my own. And I conjure my moves with a mind of my own. Man, I am my own. That's a sign that I'm grown. Put these rookies one around with a pro, but I'm on the grind for the dough. No time to waste buying your flow when I don't believe you. You need more people to be equal. I see you in a cut, ice grilling. Please cut it out. My fam holding hammers and we ready to gun it out. But first, I'd rather see what having fun's about. And niggas shouldn't drink, cause liquor courage makes them running mouth.
Yeah, yeah, let's go. Come on, let's go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go. Now listen close, listen close, you heard me? Hey yo, this rap shit might take the boy out the hood, but not the hood out the boy, cause we still boys in my hood. The streets love us, bitches can't get enough of us. Wonder why them three look alike, they all brothers. His Buzzborn, Charlie Rock, K-Roo, Gang Lock. Heard you be frontin' where you from, this ain't the same block. 1, 2, 3, second, 1, 2, all present. You front if you wanna front and get stung with the desert. Your rhymes wouldn't be hot if they was hung in the desert. Your get up wouldn't be fly if they was hung with some feathers. Now get your shit right, then get your bitch right, cause she be acting all nervous, she'll suck the dick right. You can give her what she want, I'm gonna give her what she need. You making love to her, I'm gonna beat the pussy to it bleed. You do what you have to do, right? I'm gonna do what I gotta do. It's Buzzborn, Middle East. You won't find a hotter too, right? Now check it, cause I'm buzzing hot. My buzz is hot. Yeah, buzz is hot. The streets can't breathe the way I hog the block. It ain't no need for your mean mugging, cause niggas ain't scared of this chump, but they used to me bugging. Huh? And I'm a hustler. You can catch me in the kitchen, son. Warrior, keep the rock banging like Jason Richardson, son. And I don't care what these niggas the whole say. I done cop Royer from Broadway in broad day. Only dealt with Dominicans and Oyes. Gotta skip with a piece of your chest like a board game. Your boy is flame. Enjoy your fame. I'm not Ja Pop, but I give you some more pain. A lot of things in my past done came back to haunt me. I'm never scared like Bone Crusher. Rain on him like a Shanti. Cause I'm a monster, man. Kill him like a mobster, man. He's straight trash, so I'm sorta like the garbage man. You heard me?
I got about half of my mind and I'm ready to lose it. You said you a dog, please prove it. Screw it, you useless. Like a game of pool without the pool sticks. See, I'm cool with my music, and it could be better. But Duke, sure he would, yeah, he could be better. If he took some more time out and checked his shit, maybe then half of his hood would respect his shit. As of now, they neglect what he spit. And now he's sick, cause they advertising F.O.X.'s shit. Cause there's no gimmick with him, F.O.X. legit. Oh yeah, and F.O.X. will turn your wife to F.O.X.'s trick. So when you kiss her, you taste an F.O.X.'s dick. Trey side is F.O.X.'s disrespectful click. Your crew a bunch of birds on some heckling Jekyll shit. You're scared, but you hoping that they don't let you slip. And this young punk
wanna read my scripture. Now he's deaf, dumb, and blind. He can't comprehend or see my picture. Keep it moving. Take the green plus the envy with ya. Real far away from the Henny swigger. Remy sipper, semi gripper. Part-time dingy nigga. Slap me a penny flipper. With a Jones for them Benzy whippers. Benji spenders. See, I'm trying to be a Halley or a Demi pimper. And nosy dudes ask Divi. Oh, man.
That's what happens. Now let's go. Now let's go. You heard me? Now let's go. You can run, but ain't no shaking this nigga.
Yeah.
You can hate the kid, but don't hate the game. Cause I got bullets that'll shake your frame. You get the picture? Now see it vividly. When I twist the weed with the Hennessy, I ask God for save me from my friends. I could deal with my enemies, cause family's a bonus when I'm slinging playing cone, especially when I deal with that white boy like Sabonis. Or that beige's cream, that pure hair on is middle wheezy for sheezy. We them niggas from here on. So from here on out, bring your best, I'll throw them back like Michelin S for mentioning us. You ain't no, see you ain't no cop, stop cuffing them hoes. You claiming pimp? Let her hit the track and get that dough. Cause I don't wife a nigga slide, I slide a nigga wife. Get her to the crib, get top first and hit her with the pipe. She start talking kids, I'm quick to get to the south. You think I had an ass on my face the way I spit shit from my mouth. His buzz born, the veteran. I won't stop popping till your head is gone. Won't stop popping till you dead and gone. They say weed is the medicine. You don't believe? We can get it on. Cause I'm popping till the lead is gone.
Yo, hold on. Oh, Fox gon' rip when he spit shit. Playing in your town, pitching Black Cal Ripken. I'm on the mound, I never played in the bullpens. Oh, I'm a pro, I don't engage in the bullshit. You nitwits is spitting these gifted nitwits into my vision. I guarantee the fifth gon' hit him in my dimension. Homes, you can find some henchmen. Sick with the lyrics, gripping them biscuits. Get in the business, get to business. Call me Mr. Biggs. You ain't got mine, boys, it's fine. You gon' miss your kids. And the side. That shot is sweet, I won't miss your ribs. Got that Bronzewood aim, you know Charles and Clint. Squads dodge and dip, now that I'm charging rent. I need every green bill to the brownest scent. You clowns are sick, but I don't have a bottle of pills. Take four in the morning from Dr. Hollows and still. If you survive, you be asked, sir, how do you feel? You probably will reply like a value meal. Fried up plus treated like a burger. Cause dog body bags are supersized in first degree murders. I'm about my figures, fam. Don't doubt my niggas, fam. We holler with the heat, shouting at your trigger, man. I rep New York harder than Jigga Man. And I said, get it right, 2003 gonna be Fox here. It's kinda cool that Fox can make it hot here. I'll buzz claiming he hood when he not here. Look, I'm on your block and you right where. Hiding in your crib and your crew right there. You proved you a punk pussy fool right there. And Fox is a punk pussy fool nightmare. If it ain't broke, I won't fix it, but my tool's right here. Whoever said that being the wolf wasn't all to the good, it's cause I'm beasting, feasting, roar from the wall. So start hiding your goods, cause it's gangster. When Fox flash a little red beam when I'm riding in your hood, I'm that guy in the hood, plus some scrap. With a Mac in a pouch. Shut down your friend, you get clapped in your mouth. If you rapping about 100 G's stacked in the back of your house, I leave traps for the mouse. Get death and I bounce like trampolines. I'm betting magazines to separate your faculty. Dog, don't be mad at me, cause this is how it has to be. The camera seeing Fox put it down outstandingly. I'm on the move, there's a whole heap of cash to see. So I grind with vigor to get that math in me, cause half of these rappers be trapped in a fantasy. So I'm low, I'm doing me, and it's not for my fans to see. Fuck your people, scum sucker, I manage me. Without working in Home Depot, I know where them hammers be. And use a fool, fam, testing shorty twos, blam. In exchange for the green, I'll give you the blues, fam. Like who you, fam? Or screw you, fam. Or stop trying to be damned and do you, damn. You the type of guy, wife another nigga slide. But I'm the type of G, pipe skeet and get a ride. And make her stay in the crib, she can't get a ride. Reported stolen, so what? Hitch a ride. Cause he let him live, he think he keep it live. I'll add his blood, she go up the pile. She gon' piece me off, please don't piss me off. Two strikes plus one, you living risky, dogs.
Check it. First of all, when you're lying to kick it and you're kicking at the lot, either way, Fox, you're wrong. Now check this, all right? Now let's go, all right?
Right, the lens. Light the wind.
Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind. Light the wind
I'll let your boys, man.
I've done my sentence, but committed no crime.
Yeah, man. It's the young hustler of the ghetto. Young French, man. I'll let your boys. You already know what it is. Square Cocaine City. See, listen, man. Time after time, play the grind, dime after dime. Flow hot nigga, line after line. Look, homie, since yay high. More money, stay fly. And I stay on the grind, never let a day by. Longest fiends wanna stay high. Want that yay high. I'm on my day job till I retire like Dave Robb. French maneuver flows for that Porsche with the top off. Like Janet Jackson in the Super Bowl. You take a whole month to move a O. You should hang yourself or put it to your head. To let the Ruger blow, still moving load like U-Haul. Now y'all rap niggas getting old, washed up like Utah. We got the game in the frenzy, but if you want the yay, yeah, one call away like Chingy. You know friends stretch O's. It's like everybody in the game now, man. Just try to be the next hoe. And these fake niggas hype all 50 albums. I got enough rhymes, man. No write 50 albums.